Hello everyone, welcome to Cynthia Montana channel. Now I'm gonna talk about TLM price prediction. So before I start it, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. I'm not a financial advisor, I'm just gonna give you some prediction using a technical analysis. Now we're gonna start try to push it also to the 0.2177 US dollar here, right? If they can push it again above it, then it will try to go to the 0.22. Right, next one is when we are looking on the RSI stochastic, it's already overbought zone, right? It's already overbought zone here. Now we're gonna see on the moving average here is having three moving average. First of all, the yellow one here, so if there is any correction, that should be go to the moving average 7 on the 0.1967 US dollar. You have to attention if they can break up to the 0.2177, so it's trying to go to the 0.22. Right, and the next support is at this one, the purple one here, moving average 99 on the 0.1822 US dollar. And next one is the pink one side here, moving average 25 on the 0.1725 US dollar. RSI stochastic also is on the overbought, the daily chart basically. For the 4-hour chart is using for a trading and daily chart using for investing. Try it now is going up to the purple one here, moving average 99 on the 0.2243 US dollar. But if they're having correction again, then it will go to the moving average 25 on the 0.1932 US dollar, right? This position. And next support, it should be like at the yellow one, moving average 7 on the 0.1731 US dollar. You have to take attention if the prices go to the below 0.14, right? And it is gonna be go to the 0.1292, right? Okay, thank you everyone for watching this video. By the way, for the all-time high is at $10 and right now it's only at 0.2. Thank you everyone. Have a nice day.